up, responders. The food processing machines at Mama Dolce's have finally cooled down enough to work again. I've set them up to make cans of stew using the ingredient containers spread around the factory. Well, machines make a hell of a racket, so you'll probably get some unwanted guests. Responders, the food processing machines at Mama Dolce's have finally cooled down enough to work again. I've set them up to make cans of stew using the ingredient containers spread around the factory. The machines make a hell of a racket, so you'll probably get some unwanted guests. Thank you.
I was in my junior year when I got the news that Mom died. Mining accident. Everyone in Virginia has a story like that in their life. You never think it's gonna be you. I started living in the library more than before, and I was already there most days. Evan. Mom had introduced us just a few months before. Graduated a year ahead of me, just went right to work in the mines. So handsome. Oh, and those arms. What West Virginia girl could resist all that? I can't believe he stuck with me. After the funeral, I didn't want anyone around. But there he was, showing up in the library after his shift with a lunchbox for us to share. Every day. When the career fair came, and I met the people from Vault-Tec, it was like a light turned on. Protecting families, protecting their future, protecting America. The first thing I did when I got the acceptance letter to Vault-Tec University was head over to Mom's grave with Dad. He was happy about staying in West Virginia. So was I. Thank you.
Seeing this gave me an idea, and it would be interesting if the player themselves were a vault simulation. It gave me the idea because I saw the sign, and then I looked down, and it looks just like the player's starting positions. Thank you. Sure, I don't know what's going on. I'm reading the computer. What's going on? It won't let me fast travel because I'm over encumbered, but I'll come to you. Alright. Thank you.
Calling all responders! Sanjay here, letting you know that Steelheart is fully charged and ready for action. If you're in Morgantown, go ahead and activate him so we can check the alarms on the stash rooms. Just make sure he doesn't take too much damage. I've got enough repair work as it is.
Oh. Sure.
Systems online. Weapon system charging. Initiating patrol routine. Attention citizens, please clear the area immediately. Responder operation in progress. Danger level high. Consider helping.
Oh, I think I've seen somebody try this one day and there was like a swarm of them just coming on them. Oh shit, there's one off to the side.
To the responders base at Morgantown Airport to trade for goods and supplies.
Oh, okay.
Scanning responder emergency supply location. M1 alarm system detected. Initiate remote interface. Interface secured. Initiate testing routine. Warning, defensive systems will be offline during the test. Please ensure no harm comes to this unit. Secure and ready for use. Lock disengaged. Proceed to the next destination. Commencing attack on hostile target.
Oh shit! Ah! No! I heard the shotguns, I thought it was like the ghouls or something shooting at them, so I went out and swung my bat at the other guy helping us.
Distance.